So now from China, from Thailand, it's Nemi Tanasom Chindasuk.
Hey, wait, can call it.
Right, man.
We're on now.
Piano concerto number 3. 16 next Monday. Is it going to be happy birthday? Though as pretty as a picture from Nemi Tanasom Chindasuk of Thailand. Well, from one who'd really underperformed, you just a moment or two ago, I wonder, was that the best you've ever done a short program? We'll find out shortly. 41.46. Better than that?
Yeah. Well, the salco's going to hurt her, because just to put it into perspective, if it was under rotated, 4.2 that salco's worth. She's only going to get 1.4, and then the grade of execution is not going to be good on it either. So when we get to the slow-mo of that, we'll have a look. No problems on the first part of that toe loop. I thought she got great elevation on that. Lost a little bit of speed because the jump was so high, but still able to make control. Now, here we go. Does she make 3 rotations? Watch that foot. No, landed forwards. So that will definitely be down.
Overall, she seemed pretty confident, didn't she? Fluid, certainly. There was that one moment of hesitation going into that jump. You could just see it in the face. She wasn't confident about it.
Yeah, just held back a little bit there, and it's a real shame because it's an expensive error. She's going to lose at least 3 points on that one mistake. Doesn't look like much, but it does mean an awful lot. Spins were good, though. She worked hard. I had level 4s and 3s on the spins. Footwork nice.
Well, in junior competitions, she's finished 12th and 21st this year, so she set the world on fire, as it were. But she does look as if she's got quite a lot of talent and is a pretty good prospect for Thailand. Not yet 60, 40.55, just below her personal.